Kum shibenta benele ban pasutu ekipat ba bagin misha kemat hagaban no senyang ya lakasna menekun persya ekejing pang bampong kenang bagan long kejing mentoi ki weipat gibran kam senam hagasni ba arjang katayo ka DKMS BMSD Foundation India kalau penlong ya program pasutu ekipat ba menesim benta hagaban no senyang kum ki potential stem cell transplant donor ba dekene program la penlong haga conference hall jong school ba USDM kabadon haga district riboy.
Dah kejeng angnuat ban penpriang ya kubor halor kejeng don kam ban mi sekemat di kiriu pat ba kam tam ki kuan samla. Ha ke ban isim penta ban harap ban penyo ya kejeng kot ya kitu ke bayo ya kejeng pang kansa ha ke senam. Ha ke sepau trik unai luar arhajar arpusau ke kenhuan jong ke DKMS BMSD Foundation India. Kalau penlong dah ke program ban ajing pensyai lor kapang ban ya wer ginong syong syong. Ban isim penta kum kita ginong senyang ban penyo ya kejeng kot. Ha ki weipat ki bayo yak jing pang kansa haka senam. Lengba kena ke program ke belah penolong haka conference hall jong ke sekol ba USDM. Naka liang kibor ke DKMS BMSD Foundation India, kila ajing te belok kilat ban nrung kerteng ila dia. Ya kitu ke badan kamon ban misya kemat kum kita kinong senyang neki potential stem cell transplant donor. Kepada ke wain kilat jing sumar, ya kebeyo eka jing pang kansa haka senam. U Patrick Paul ubede u CEO ka DKMS BMSD Foundation India. Ule pentep bagane ke jengpang ke kenrei bha hagi kena samla. Haga ba man kesan minit andan betwe no syong syong kari India ben yo ya ke jengpang kansa haga senam. Ka baju tip kum ka thalassemia dan ka aplastik anemia. Ki baju kemit lenti ben yo ke jengkoit tang la redon kita ki potential stem cell donor. Lepen tip ruk bahagia tahan setelah ini, ke DKMS BMSD Foundation India kalau yuk ban penerung kerteng ya kumbah nereo hajar ngut kita ki potential stem cell donor. Hakaba, si hajar san sepak ngut kini na asam bak cispa anyo pungut na kejela Meghalaya. Haba kerana kena ke program na kaliang u Professor Dr. Gauri Dutt Sharma, Vice Chancellor ke Sekolah Bak USDM. Ulepen pau bakum kawai ni ke Sekolah Bak ha Meghalaya. Katap dah kejeng kemen bernih senok tilang, bat ke DKMS BMSD Foundation India nak kebenta ban penmi ikhita ke Shipai, ke ban nok senyang bernih kuan persyak kena kejeng pang. Ula pentip ru, bah haduk kena kepuar ke bomenta dan hapok si senam. Ladon kum bah nyos pangut ke samla pulia ke USDM, ke beladak penerung kertengi ladia, kum kita ke potential stem cell donor. Nakaliang ki bor ka DKMS BMSD Foundation India lewer ki wei pat kinong shong shong ke jela Meghalaya Assam bat ki wei ka tan shte lam ni ban mi shakmat ban long kita ki banyarap ha ke ban wanra ya ke jingkot na ke benta ki tu bayo ya ke ni ke jingpang
from Meghalaya or from the northeast we will be asking them to become our ambassadors so they can then communicate in their language to or in their perspective to motivate more people to register. So digitally we run campaigns. So we social media is one of our very powerful tool through which we run campaigns. We talk about the cause, especially the myths, because people come with a lot of myths. Some of them say, what if I become, I'll lose my hair if I will donate. Or some will say that, what if I become infertile if I donate my stem cells. So they have a lot of doubts, they have a lot of myths, and we have to keep educating people about no, this is nothing happens. You're not losing anything. So that's digitally we're trying pan India to as much as possible penetrate.